father was a stern man, proud, and I thought intelligent. But he was also pious, a believer. Somehow he always supported the church, no matter what the newspaper said. He waved away the allegations as if they were infallible. The wretched, the vermin, the stern, all were taken in by that church.
Is it a little harder to move lately?
They were promised salvation and eternal life. But there's nothing they could promise that I couldn't take away.
Wait, there was something about a horse in that house back there. Let me see what I wrote. I think I smell those things. They might be nearby.
Find something?
Maybe. It's all symbols. Some kind of cult? Could be useful.
Thank you.